Welcome to the BuildBlock ICF Installer Training Series. In this short video, we will learn the basic components of ICFs, possible ICF design options, how ICFs are made, and why ICFs are approved as a building material in North American building codes. What are ICFs? Insulating concrete forms are hollow foam blocks which are stacked into the shape of exterior walls of buildings, reinforced with steel rebar, and then filled with concrete. ICFs combine one of the best insulation materials, expanded polystyrene EPS foam, with the strongest structural building materials, steel-reinforced concrete. After the concrete walls are poured, the ICFs stay in place, providing continuous airtight insulation with nearly zero air infiltration through the walls. ICFs create a solid mass wall versus a cavity wall. The dense concrete is insulated on both sides and retains enormous energy and resistance to any change in temperature, more than a typical day can generate, keeping the inside environment stable and comfortable. ICF walls can be any size, short, tall, slender, or thick, depending on the design requirements and engineering. Any shape is possible, including curves and angled corners. ICFs can be combined with other materials to build nearly any design imaginable. Projects can be any size, scale, or scope, from tiny homes to large commercial structures. The result is a wall system of unmatched comfort, energy efficiency, strength, disaster resilience, and noise reduction. How are ICFs designed and made? ICFs are designed to create an insulated wall of a predetermined thickness, typically 4 to 12 inches in 2-inch increments. These thicknesses correspond to common accepted engineering widths for concrete walls. Each BuildBlock ICF block takes the place of 6 CMUs, or cinder blocks, and weighs only 7 pounds. Each CMU can weigh as much as 35 pounds. BuildBlock EPS foam panels are 2.5 inches thick on each side, providing significant insulation without creating overly thick walls. The panels on each side are connected via plastic bridges known as webs or ties. Web flanges are 1.5 inches wide and 15 inches tall, and are embedded into each foam panel, 1/2 inch beneath the foam surface, spaced every 6 inches. These provide attachment points for bracing during construction and interior or exterior finishes after the walls are poured. The full web provides 150 pounds of pullout strength, close to the same as wood, and the patented BuildBlock hardpoint, marked by a BB on the block, provides 450 pounds or greater pullout strength for attachment of heavy bracing or finishes such as cabinetry. Blocks are engineered to tightly lock together to form a hollow wall cavity. The webs keep the rebar in place and hold blocks together during the pour. BuildBlock ICFs have a unique interlock pattern between blocks that repeats every inch to reduce waste. This interlock is the tightest on the market to ensure that no additional clips, strapping, zip ties, etc. are needed to keep the courses together during the pour. The 1-inch foam area between vertical web flanges and block courses is easily cut out after the wall is poured to create chases for electrical, mechanical, or plumbing systems. ICFs are designed in a variety of shapes and sizes to accommodate nearly any building design or concept, including straight blocks, 45 and 90 degree corners, curved radius blocks in multiple dimensions, brick ledge forms, and taper top forms. GLOBALBLOCK is an all-foam system that is available and integrates with BuildBlock ICFs of the same size. GLOBALBLOCK reduces cost and uses less concrete and has a higher insulation value. In summary, BuildBlock ICFs provide extremely high insulation, are low weight, are easily moved around job sites, and are a simple material to work with. The possibilities are endless with BuildBlock ICFs. They create a wall system of unmatched comfort, energy efficiency, strength, disaster resilience, and noise reduction. Thank you for watching this video in the BuildBlock ICF Installer Training Series. For more information and other videos in this series, please visit our website at buildblock.com/training or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/buildblock.